Hello guys, and in this video I'm going to be giving you guys the best settings for your Blue Yeti, Blue Snowball, whatever. I know this is completely different than what I normally post, so I'm really sorry about that, but I hope you guys didn't want this video because everyone's always like, how do you make your voice sound so clear and everything? And so I'm going to just show you guys in this video exactly what I did, and yeah. So I'm not holding any secrets back. I want you guys to, if you guys are gonna start a YouTube channel, this is what you have to do. You come right here to my YouTube channel and I'll have just about every video that you possibly need. So yeah, even though I do a gaming, pretty much mainly I have a bunch of videos in on how to start a YouTube channel or how to grow on YouTube channels. And so if you guys do want me to make these videos along with the gaming videos, let me know in the comments below. But before we get into the video, let's try and get this video to 5 likes, because I know we can do it. So without further ado, let's get straight into the video. So first of all, you want to open up your browser, go to google.com, and you want to type in voice meter, and I'll leave the link in the description below, so make sure to check that out. And you want to go right here to voice meter, and you want to just download this. Right here, you want to download the exe file. I already have it installed, so I'm not going to do that. And then once you have it downloaded, it's going to ask you to restart your computer. So make sure you bookmark this video so you guys can come right back after your computer restarts. So after your computer restarts, you're going to want to go to your start menu, type in voice meter, and it's going to come up like this. It's not going to have any input or output hardware out or anything like this. And I'm gonna leave a link below to this one, this XML file, in the comment or in the description. So make sure you check that out. And as soon as you open this, it's gonna look very intimidating. I'm really, really sorry, but that's just the way they have it set up. I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory, but it is very complicated in a way. So once you load it up, you wanna go right to the menu file here, and you wanna put it at run at startup, and you wanna go to load settings, and that's when you're gonna pick the XML file that I'm going to leave in the description, so you have to download that. And yeah, so once you do that, then it's gonna look like this, and you wanna just put your hardware input into your microphone and your hardware out into your speakers, which I use my Elgato, or not my Elgato, my Blue Yeti for my headphones. So yeah, so that's what I use. And then you should have the settings set up like this. And if you want, you could adjust the bass or the echo here, whatever you want here. You could adjust anything. But I recommend, you know, not really messing with it too much. If you're going to mess with anything, just mess with this here, because the lower it goes, the better it sounds, but not necessarily if you go all the way down. So you want to check that out, do a couple recordings, and see what sounds good for you. Along with that, if you guys want me to actually try and get a camera and show you the settings on my actual Blue Yeti, and you could set it up on yours or whatever, let me know in the comments below if you guys want me to come out with that video. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. It was a very quick one. So like I said, let's try and get this video out of 5 likes. I hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell notification so you guys know when I go live on YouTube or when I post new videos, because I'm going to try and put out bangers every day possible. I'm just kind of waiting on my editor for my gaming videos, because I found an editor that will help me edit my videos, because I'm not the best at that. So he's going to help me with my 2K videos. So until he can get his editing software back on track or whatever he needs to do on that, I'm going to start making some other videos and start live streaming, because I do need to grow, and I really, that's like all I want to do. I want to try and hit 300 subs by 2K19 come out, which I believe is September 11th. Not positive on it, but I'm going to try and get Madden next week, and I'm going to try and get, and I'm going to get 2K19. So by the time 2K19 comes out, I want to have 300 subs, because every day from there on is going to be grindville, bro. I'm just going to be grinding for you guys on it. So if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to go check out my other videos if you guys want to. I'm going to leave the links, like I said, for this and the XML file in the comments or in the description below, so make sure you check that out. Hit the bell notification so you guys know when I go live and all of that. Subscribe, follow me on all social media. If you guys do everything that I just said, I will be doing a $10 giveaway at the end of the month. So thank you guys for watching. So if you guys do want to enter in that, I just told you exactly what to do, and comment below that you've done so, and I will reply to everybody, and I, at the end of the month, like I said, to everyone that's been loyal and did on each video that I have, at the end of the month, I will pick a winner, and I will hit you up, or you hit me up on Twitter, and yeah, so thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Forget